Hey guys, Hikaru Tanaka of Japan was the first one to do a Belle with a half twist on parallel bars, which is a giant into an Arabian double front catching on your upper arms. He did this back around 1995, and a few other gymnasts have done it since then, including Brandon Nguyen, and I think it's just a really cool skill to see.